Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, Radio City Music Hall in New York City proudly presents Barney.
Barney? Yoo-hoo! Barney! Hey, where's Barney? Why isn't he here?
For Barney to come and play, you've got to use your imagination.
Oh.
Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, let's all use our imaginations and welcome Barney.
Hi, everybody! Are you all ready for lots of fun and surprises? Are you sure? Oh, me too! And the first very nice surprise is that so many of my friends are here. I can't think of anything more fun than getting together like this. Together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we get together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm so happy to see all of you. And I'd like to thank all of you for coming to see me. In fact, I think I will thank all of you. Oh, boy. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, well, that's the first row. Oh, gee, this is going to take a long time. No, wait. I have an idea. Maybe you can all help me to say thank you to everyone here. I'll count to three, and then I want to hear everybody shout out, "Thank you for coming!" Ready? One, two, three, thank you for coming! Oh, wow, that was great! Oh, it's so nice to have friends like you with such good manners. And you know what? I've got some more friends who want to meet you right now! Kathy! Julie. Derek!
Everybody!
Carlos!
Hi, everybody!
Oh, boy. Hi, Carlos. Kelly!
Hi,
what up, Kelly? Tasha!
Hi, everybody!
Min! And Sean!
Hi!
Since everyone here is our friend, everyone here is a part of the show!
That's right! You and you and you and you and you and you!
And we want everyone to clap along, sing along, and have lots of fun!
So stand up right now and sing along with Mr. Knickerbocker! Come on, everybody! Everybody stand up with us! Here we go! I know you know this one!
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity-bop! I like the way that you boppity-bop! I like the way that you boppity-bop with your hands!
Ooh!
Knickerbocker boppity-bop. I like the way that you boppity-bop. I like the way that you boppity-bop with your mouth. Yeah! Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker boppity-bop. I like the way that you boppity-bop. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker boppity-bop. I like the way that you boppity-bop. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity-bop. I like the way that you boppity-bop. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity-bop. I like the way that you boppity-bop.
Oh, yeah! Oh, great! Oh, gosh, that was just terrific!
It sure was! It's fun to have so many friends to sing and play with!
Oh, it is! Shall we show all of our new friends the way to the backyard? Oh, then here we go!
Come on, everybody! Let's go play!
Okay! What should we do first? Bring around the rosy? Sure!
Bring around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall.
Okay, now let's all tiptoe.
Tiptoe round the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Great! Oh, let's make like bunnies and hop.
Hop around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Okay now, let's all hurry and run!
Run around the rosy, a pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Oh, we all fall down. So much fun. Huh? What's that? It sounds like a tricycle bell. Who do you think it could be? It's baby Bob.
Hi. It's me.
Hi, baby Bob.
Hi, Barney. Hi, friends. Whoa, Barney. Oh, there are a lot of friends out there. I think there are more than 10.
Oh, a lot more than 10? And that's not even counting our other friends right here with us on the... Oh, right here on the ground.
Oh, they're all taking naps.
Well, I guess.
I didn't know it was nap time. Did you know it was nap time? Me either. Oh, well, it's a good thing I brought my blankie.
Surprise!
Oh, you were playing a game.
That's right, baby Bob.
it isn't really nap time.
But I'm still glad I brought my blankie. I'm so glad I'm gonna sing about it. Whoa! I like my blankie. It's very, very yellow. I like it even better than a bowl of jello.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night. Look at me, Barney. I'm a dancer.
Oh, you sure are.
Wow. My blankie is so special and very, very yellow. I like to keep it with me when I say hello.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
I like my yellow blankie in the day and night. I'm dancing for all my new friends.
Nice.
My blankie feels so soft like a big marshmallow. But I like it most because it's oh so yellow.
When she holds it close, it feels just right. She likes her yellow blankie in the day and night.
It's very special to her.
It is nice to have something special.
Barney, maybe we could make something special to shuttle all of our new friends.
That's a great idea. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Oh, goody, goody. Oh, me too, me too. Oh.
Would you like my friends to make a special surprise for you? Would you? Great. Oh.
But we will need just a little bit of help.
Oh?
I know just what we need.
Well, I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and odds and ends, and even some old strings.
So let's ask ourselves the question. What can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today. Yeah, see what we can make today.
Oh! So, what are you going to make for all of our friends here?
Something very special.
Ooh. But it's kind of a surprise. So we're going to work in the clubhouse. Oh. Come on!
Oh, okay. Such a nice clubhouse.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Barney. Barney, what are they gonna make?
Well, maybe if we listen, we can guess.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Oh, a guessing game. Yay.
Neither can I. But you know, I think they're just about done.
I did it. We made a surprise for everyone to see. And it's inside the Barney bag.
I want to see. But my blankie is stuck.
Come on, everybody. Let's help
me.
Her.
Help me, please.
Oh, we'll get it out. It's okay.
I don't know how it happened, but I'll get it out. It's all right. It has to do it.
Hurry along! Get the Barney bag!
I'm ready!
Hello, everybody. Are we all having fun? Yeah. Good, because I love to have fun, too.
Oh, yes, my name's the Wingster. That should come as no surprise. I come, I go, I am so quick, you won't believe your eyes. I like to have some fun, I like to play my little jokes. Sometimes I try to take things that belong to other folks. As you can see, I'm nimble as can be. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me. Oh yes, my name's the Booster, that should come as no surprise. I play each day from sun up till the moon is in the skies. To me, my tricks are fun, it's kind of what I like to do. And if you are not careful, I will play a trick on you. As you can see, I'm nimble as can be. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me. I don't try to be mean. That is not how I think. I just play my tricks and off I go as quick as a wink. Woo! Oh yes, my name's the Winkster. That should come as no surprise. I come, I go, I am so quick you won't believe your eyes. I like to have some fun, I like to play my little jokes. Sometimes I try to take things that belong to other folks. As you can see, I'm nimble as can be. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me. So if somebody's chasing, they will never catch me!
I don't know where he went.
There he is!
Uh-oh!
He's still got the Barney bag!
Time for me to run! Ta-ta!
Get him! Hurry! Run, everybody!
As quick as a wink. I've still got your bag. You'll have to catch me to see the surprise.
Oh, he's gone again. Oh, that was the Winkster. I know about him. He's not really bad. He's just a silly fellow who loves to play tricks and jokes.
But how will we get the Barney bag back?
Well, I got an idea, but we're going to need help from everyone. Will you help us?
Will you help us?
Oh, come on, will you help us?
Yeah!
Oh, great! Oh, we'll go on with our show and have lots of fun. But if you see the Winkster, point and say, there he is!
Let's all practice saying it when I count to three. One, two, three!
There he is!
Oh, that was terrific. Now let's try it again, even louder. One, two, three.
There he is!
All right. Oh, very good. Okay, now the next time. Okay, that's enough practicing though. Okay, that's enough. Let's save it for the real thing, everybody. Oh boy, you guys really like to practice.
He is really silly.
We'll catch him. We've got lots of friends who are going to point and shout when they see him.
But now, here's a song that you can help us with. Just listen to what we sing and do what we do.
And if you do that, all of you kids will be a big help. Come on, just the kids for this one. And I know you know it.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Toot, toot. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Toot, toot. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Toot, toot. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. Whoa, back. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. Whoa, back. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. Whoa, back, toot, toot. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there. And we'll all go out to meet her. And we'll all go out to meet her. And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes. Hi there. Whoa, back. She comes, yum, yum. And we'll all have cake and ice cream. And we'll all have cake and ice cream. And we'll all have cake and ice cream when she comes, yum, yum. Hi there, whoa, back, toot, toot. And we'll have a great big party when she comes, yahoo. And we'll have a great big party when she comes, yahoo. And we'll have a great big party. And we'll have a great big party. And we'll have a great big party when she comes. Yum, yum. Hi there. Whoa, back. Toot, toot.
Oh, goodness. Yum, yum. Hi there. Whoa, back. Toot, toot. Oh, I love that song.
That looked like fun. Toot, toot. Hey, what was that? Toot, toot. Oh. It's coming from over there.
Nope, it's coming from over here.
DJ! Hi, DJ! Oh, I'm so glad you could come out and play today.
DJ is my big brother.
DJ is my name. I love to play a game, a baseball or maybe basketball. I'm usually in a hurry, but never stop to worry about what'll happen if I trip or fall. I like to play my drum. Cool! I like to jump and run. I like to climb a tree. Whoa! Though I might skin my knee. And when I dig in the dirt, all right! Sometimes I wipe it on my shirt. Uh-oh.
With a hat that's neat and sneakers on his feet, he's on.
Coming from?
It's coming from up here, BJ!
Oh, there you are, Winkster! Wouldn't you like to give us back the surprise we want to show everyone?
Well, maybe I'll give it back if you can come and get it before I disappear.
Okay, ready or not, here I come! Just jump over this mud and bust it and oh, look out! Whoa!
Ta-ta!
Whoa! Oh, I'm almost there! Whoa! Gotcha! I guess... I guess he got away again.
Oh,
I'll be right down after I get rid of this bucket. Oh, owie!
Gosh, how can we catch the Winkster?
Oh,
we could get some fly paper.
I know. I could throw my blankie on his head.
But what if he took your blankie away?
Oh, never mind.
Hey, I've got an idea. We can play a game of baseball. And when the Winkster comes to watch it, we'll grab the Barney bag.
Yeah!
Well, that's a great idea! Suit up, everybody!
Alright!
Boy! Baseball! The great American pastime! The only game where you can find a diamond in the dirt, see bats in broad daylight, and find people wearing gloves in the summer! Hey, let's all stand up and have a seventh inning stretch together! Come on, stand up, everybody! Come on, everybody up and stretch with me! Here we go! Over to the side, and the other side, that's it! And now, back you go! And forward, oh, that's it! Work out those kinks, there you go! That's it. Oh, I bet that feels better.
Yeah.
Good. Okay, now, audience down and batter up.
Coming at ya.
Oh, ready for this first pitch?
Ready.
Yay.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the park.
Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if we ever get back.
For it's root, root for the home team.
If they don't win, it's a shame.
Cause it's one, two, three strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the park. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if we ever get back.
For it's root, root, root for the home team.
If they don't win, it's a shame.
Cause it's one, two, three strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Oh, okay, oh, got it.
Goody.
Here comes the next pitch. Here you go, ready? Oh. Game called on account of rain.
Oh,
Ollie,
rain.
Ollie, outs in free.
Oh, hurry, we're gonna get wet.
Oh, it is coming down, isn't it? Goodness.
Rain shower.
Oh, goodness. Oh, my. Oh, but I guess I am getting a little bit too wet. Maybe I should go inside the clubhouse. Okay, here we go. Oh, oops. Well, that won't work. Maybe this way. I'll just back in, tail first. Oh, ow. Oh, nope. I'm just too big. Oh, what am I going to do? Oh, dear.
Here you go, Barney.
Oh, why, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, how nice. Oh. Oh, boy. Why, this isn't so bad. Hey, come on out, everybody. Oh, come on out and play with me in the rain. We can all splash you. Well, now just look at you. Oh, why the sad faces? A little rain never hurt anything. Oh, goodness. Oh, come on. It's raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring. He went to bed and bumped his head and couldn't get up in the morning. It's raining, it's pouring.
Rain, rain, go away.
The old man is snoring.
Come again another day.
He went to bed and bumped his head.
Barney
and couldn't get up in the morning.
Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day.
Oh, still not feeling happy. Well, I think I know a rainy day song that will cheer up my friends, if all of you will help sing along. It's easy. When we get to the fun part, just open wide and say, ah! Okay, sing along, everybody! If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. Ah, 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 ah. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. I can tell everyone knows how to do this now. Hey, let's try snowflakes.
If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. Ah, 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 ah. If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow that would be.
Now you've really got the hang of it. One more time.
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. Ah, 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 ah. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be.
Oh, it's raining candy. Oh, my. Hey, I think the rain has stopped. Oh, that's more like it. We wanted to make a big splash on the stage, but this isn't quite what we had in mind. Well, you know, I like to sing in the rain, but I like to sing in the sunshine even better. It's so nice out here now.
Huh? What's that sound? Is it the Winkster?
Well, I don't think so.
It's coming from the ground.
Oh.
I think it's the sound of the grass growing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it is the sound of grass growing. I can feel the grass growing and tickling my feet. And after a big rain like that, we're going to have green grass all around. There was a hole.
There was a hole.
In the middle of the ground.
In the middle of the ground.
The prettiest hole.
The prettiest hole.
That you ever did see.
That you ever did see.
And the green grass grows all around, all around. And the green grass grows all around. And in this hole.
And in this hole.
There was a tree.
There was a tree.
The prettiest tree.
The prettiest tree.
That you ever did see.
That you ever did see. Well, the tree in the hole and the hole in the ground. And the green grass grows all around, all around. And the green grass grows all around.
And on this tree.
And on this tree.
There was a branch.
There was a
the prettiest branch.
The prettiest branch.
That you ever did see.
That you ever did see. Well, the branch on the tree. And the tree in the hole. And the hole in the ground. And the green grass grows all around, all around. And the green grass grows all around.
And on this branch.
And on this branch.
There was a nest.
There was a nest.
The prettiest nest.
The prettiest nest.
That you ever did see.
That you ever did see. Well, the nest. The branch and the branch on the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around.
And in this nest,
and in this nest,
there was an egg.
There was an egg.
The prettiest egg.
The prettiest egg.
That you ever did see.
That you ever did see. Well, the egg in the nest, and the nest on the branch, and the branch on the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows. Well, the bird in the egg, and the egg in the nest, and the nest on the branch, and the branch on the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass.
So long. Bye-bye. He's taking his tree and he's leaving. Bye-bye. Oh, that was excellent. Oh, goodness. So long. Oh, my. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, I'm having fun. Is everyone having a good time? Oh, that's great.
We are, too. Only it would be even more fun if we could get the Barney bag back from the Wingster. Ooh. And show the surprise we made for everybody.
Well, don't worry, Kathy. I just know things will work out okay. Besides, I think all of our friends are about to get another nice surprise. Listen.
It sounds like a marching band!
I think it's a parade!
It is! Look! It's a circus parade! Let's all march! Go!
Wow, I just love the circus.
Me too, me too, me too. What's the circus?
Well, Baby Pop, a circus is like a big show with animals and clowns and acrobats and lots of surprises.
Oh, I do like the circus. I do. Yay.
Hey, maybe we could follow the marching band to the circus.
Maybe we could. Only, should we follow that marching band? Or follow this marching band?
I am a fine musician, that's what people say.
She is a fine musician, that's what people say.
I play upon my piccolo.
She plays upon her piccolo.
Everyone want to see the circus?
Yeah!
Oh, great! Then that's where we'll go right after we take a little break. And who knows, maybe we can catch the Wingster there. So be sure to keep watching. Here we go. Dun, dun, dun.
Happy birthday!
can see it from here. And little gentlemen, welcome to Barney's Imagination Circus! Here come the clowns, and they're really crazy! Oh, I love their outfits!
Covered with dice, the horse he slipped and fell on the flea. Whoop, said the flea, there's a horse on me.
Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy? Giddy and foolish the whole day through. Boom, boom, ain't it great to be crazy?
Way down south where bananas grow, a flea stepped on an elephant's toe. The elephant cried with tears.
Just love circus clowns. But you didn't all get to the circus in this one itty-bitty car, did you?
Nope, we got here in the clown bus.
Oh? Huh. Oh, the
Yay!
Clown bus!
Everybody!
Oh, hi.
Oh, look at us. We're on the bus.
Yeah, you are. Everyone to clown around with us on this next song, even you moms and dads. Just watch what we do, then you do it too.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
And what do the doors do?
The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut.
I guess it's your turn now. Did you think of a good circus act?
Yes.
Oh, great. I can't wait to see it.
Goody, me too.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you. Break
Bye, away. Barney. Oh. Hi, everybody. Oh. Okay. Sometimes mommies and daddies say, you act like a little monkey. Well, this is how monkeys really act. Whoa! Come on in, monkeys! And Dr. Sean! Hey, hey, they're the monkeys! Whoa! Hey, what are they doing? Now remember, do not try this at home! Whoa!
Jumping on the bed.
Now remember that. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
See, you have to be careful.
Let's have a big hand for Baby Bop, her marvelous monkeys, and Dr. Sean!
Thank you, New York!
Wow! That was really a lot of fun!
Oh, it was a lot of fun! And our next act is going to be fun, too! But before it starts, you might want to get some peanuts!
Peanuts? Where can we get peanuts?
Well, there's always someone selling peanuts at a circus. Let me see, I think I saw a peanut salesman back here somewhere. Peanut salesman, peanut salesman, peanut salesman. Oh, hello, peanuts, peanuts, peanuts. Get your peanuts here. Hot roasted peanuts. Circus peanuts for you. Here you go. Peanuts, there you are. And some peanuts for you.
Thank you.
Oh, there you are. And peanuts for you.
Thank you.
Oh, great choice. There you are. Peanuts, get your hot, crunchy, munchy peanuts here. We've got them salted, unsalted. We've got them blanched. Oh, hey, where'd you get the peanuts?
Barney!
Oh, my. Well, anyway, now that you've got peanuts, we can welcome our next guest, because he just loves peanuts.
What kind of guest loves peanuts?
This kind. Oh, my. Oh, hi there. Oh, my. You're just a little elephant, but my, what big ears you have! Okay, all you little elephants out there, let's see how low your ears hang!
Do your ears hang low? Do they bobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low?
Everybody sing!
Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low?
Yip-da-da-da-da. Oh, oh boy! One more time, everybody! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Oh, that was terrific! Oh, so long, Mr. Elephant! Thanks for wandering by! Oh, goodness! Oh, don't forget to pack your trunk full of peanuts on the way out! Bye!
Bye-bye, Elephant!
Oh, goodness!
Bye! Oh, he's cute! He's funny!
Oh, he is! And now, our next act features someone even stronger than an elephant. It's true.
Stronger than an elephant?
Oh, yes, much stronger.
Wow.
Here are his helpers.
Oh, the clowns.
Wow. See what they have?
What is that?
Oh, that's a barbell.
Oh,
goodness, it's big. Oh, my. That sure looks heavy. Why, thank you, clowns. Bye-bye. Oh, I hope you feel okay. And now, Barney's Imagination Circus is proud to present the strongest man on Earth, Derek the Incredible! Yay! Go for it, Derek. Yeah.
Yes, I am Derek the Incredible.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Mr. Incredible?
Yes?
This big thing is on my blankie.
That's okay, because I'm going to lift this barbell over my head.
Oh, okay, I'll stand over here. You can do it. Come on, Derek. You can do it. Yay! Oh.
Time.
Okay. Oh, goody. All right. You can do it. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me. My blankie is stuck.
I'm sorry. I can't lift it.
Oh, but my blankie is stuck. Get my blankie. Oh, did I do that?
Let's give a hand for Baby Bob the Incredible.
Oh, thank you.
Yay!
I got my blankie.
Oh, no, I never saw a tent with a skylight before. Oh, well, next in our imagination circus, we've got a man who knows how to fly, but he's not on a flying trapeze. Oh, why, thank you.
You're welcome.
He should be here any minute now, so I'll just guide him in. Right this way. Follow me. Here we go.
All right. Hi, guys. Hi, Barney.
Hi, BJ.
Hey, everybody. It sure is fun to fly. And you can pretend to fly, too, during this next song. Just watch my friends and do what they do.
Oh, we are flying in an airplane, looking out the window, watching the clouds go by. Flying in an airplane, looking out the window, up so very high.
Oh, this is great!
Oh, it is.
Looking out the window, we can see the wings. Down below, we see other things, like little tiny buildings and cars so small. It makes me feel like I'm really tall.
Oh, we are flying in an airplane, looking out the window, watching the clouds go by. Flying in an airplane, looking out the window, up so very high.
Oh, look at everything. Pretending I'm the pilot is a lot of fun. I think when I grow up, I really might be one. But for now, I'm just enjoying being in this plane, safe from the snow and from the rain.
Oh, we are flying in an airplane, looking out the window, watching the clouds go by. Flying in an airplane, looking out the window, up so very high. Yes, we are flying in an airplane, looking out the window, watching the clouds go by. Looking out the window, up so very high.
Yay, BJ!
See you
Thanks
later,
for coming
Barney.
To see us.
Captain
so long.
BJ, coming Wait. In for a landing.
Have a good flight.
Okay,
so long.
Bye, guys.
Oh, goodness. There you go. And coming up next, it's Kathy and her delightful dancing bears.
lots of friends out there, and they're lots of fun. But they're not my teddy bear. He's my favorite one. Can't do everything like my teddy, 'cause my teddy, he is the one. Me and my teddy getting all ready for bed. Me and my teddy getting all ready for bed. You know I'm never really frightened at nighttime. You know I'm not even scared of the dark. 'Cause with my teddy right here alongside me, I'm not even scared of a shark. Me and my teddy getting all ready for school. Me and my teddy getting all ready for school. I've got to leave him at home by himself. But he doesn't mind, and that's cool. That's cool.
Yay! Ho-ho! That was Kathy and her delightful dancing bears. Now, all of you out there are going to be a very important part of the next act. Are you ready to help?
Yeah!
Oh, come on! Are you ready to help?
Yeah!
Oh, God! Then let's hear the way you quack like a duck. Come on, everybody, quack. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack, quack. Wow, you sound so good that I wouldn't be surprised if some real ducks joined our circus. And here they come now. Hi, duckies. Oh, goodness. Look at the cute baby ducks. Okay, everybody sing and quack along.
Four little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only three little ducks came back.
Oh.
Three little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only two little ducks came back. Little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But only one little duck came back. One little duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. But none of the four little ducks came back. Sad mother duck went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And all of the four little ducks came back.
Oh, boy. Oh, thank you, duckies. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm glad you all came back. Bye-bye, duckies. So long. Bye. Oh, and that just about brings us to the end of our circus.
Wait a minute.
What?
You haven't seen anything yet.
We haven't?
That's right, because we saved the best act in the circus for last.
Oh?
BJ the Human Cannonball.
BJ the who?
Bring it in, guys.
Bring what in?
My cannon.
Your cannon? Wow. Oh, a cannon! Oh my! Oh, goodness!
Barney, it's huge! Is that cool or what?
Oh, I don't know if that's the right word for it.
Thanks, guys!
Oh, it's got stripes. Oh, no.
Yes, I'm BJ the Human Cannonball.
Whoa.
In just a few moments, I will climb into that cannon and be fired high into the sky.
Now, let's think about this, shall we, BJ?
While flying through the air, I will do 3 somersaults, touch my toes, and wave a flag.
Well, now, that sounds very entertaining, but I don't think you should...
Then, on my way down, I'll juggle 6 oranges, say the alphabet backwards, and...
And what?
And... I'll look for someplace soft to land.
Oh.
Did anybody bring a pillow?
Oh, BJ, I don't think you can get shot out of a cannon. Oh, that just wouldn't be a safe thing to try. And safety is very, very important.
Okay, I guess you're right.
Oh, good. You had me worried there for a minute. But, BJ?
Yeah?
How are you even going to fire that cannon?
Oh, it's easy, see? I've got a remote control, and I just push the button like this.
Oh, it's the Winkster!
You'll never catch me now!
Yes, we will!
Follow that Winkster! Get him! Hurry, kids, run! Oh, he's up from the dirty bird! I'm almost there!
What are you doing way over there, Barney?
Oh, I must have made a wrong turn somewhere! I gotta get him!
You see, boys and girls, Barney and his friends will never catch me. What? What is it?
Grab him! Quick! He's behind the curtain! Hurry, run! Close! Oh, no!
That was a close one! You almost caught me! But it looks like I get to keep the Barney bag and the surprise inside. Ta-ta!
I don't think we're ever going to catch the Winkster. No Barney bag.
And no surprise to show our friends in the audience.
Aw, don't worry. I'm sure we'll think of something. And you know, we'll probably get an idea sooner if we're all happy.
But we don't feel happy, Barney.
Oh, but you will. Everyone here will if you just sing a very silly song with me. How about it? Will everyone sing a very silly song? Oh, great! Then all of you kids stand up and do what we do. Just the kids for this one. Come on now. Stand up, kids. Here we go. Let's be silly. My aunt came back.
My aunt came back.
From old Algiers.
From old Algiers.
And brought me back.
And brought me back.
A pair of shears.
A pair of shears.
My aunt came back.
My aunt came back.
From Holland too.
From Holland too.
And brought me back.
And brought me back.
A wooden shoe.
A wooden shoe.
My aunt came back.
My aunt came back.
From old Japan.
From old Japan.
And brought me back.
And brought me back.
A paper fan.
A paper fan.
My aunt came back.
My aunt came back.
From the county fair.
From the county fair.
And brought me back.
And brought me back.
A rocking chair.
A rocking chair.
My aunt came back.
My aunt came back.
From old Belgium.
From old Belgium.
And brought me back. Oh, that was silly. Is everybody feeling better? Okay, then. Let's go back to the backyard and play some games.
Hi, Baby Bob. Hi, BJ.
Barney, London Bridge. Let's play London Bridge.
Okay. Hey, Derek, let's make a bridge.
Falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down.
My-
iron bars, iron bars, iron bars. Build it up with iron bars, my fair lady. With silver and gold, silver and gold, silver and gold. Build it up with silver and gold, my fair lady.
Gold and silver, I have none. I have none, I have none. Gold and silver, I have none, my fair lady. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Gotcha. So, shall we play another game?
I don't know if we can, Barney. Look, it's getting dark.
Oh, Kathy's right.
Oh, look at all the stars.
They're pretty, aren't they?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Everybody, thank you. You know, everybody has their own special wish, so let's all be quiet and hear what his wish is.
Yeah.
Let's listen, okay?
Shh. I took this bag because I wanted everyone to play with me. But now I wish upon a star I had real friends to stay with me.
Aww.
Winkster, we'll be your friends.
You will?
Sure!
Oh, boy! Woo!
Where'd he go?
Oh, that's wonderful!
Wow!
You see, I don't have any friends of my own, and I thought playing a game of chase would be fun. And it would almost be like having friends.
But you didn't have to take away the Barney bag.
All you had to do was say, please, can I be your friend?
Really?
Yeah.
That's all?
That's
I only
all.
Had to say, please?
That's it.
Right. Yeah.
There are lots of things we can do to be nice. Sometimes they're hard to remember. But there are two little things you should never forget from January to December.
Things to happen, they're the words that should be heard. Remember, please
morning, at noon, and night, 'cause it's a great way to be polite.
Please and thank you, they're the magic words.
Oh, see how easy it is?
We're talking about please and thank you. They're called the magic words. If you want nice things to happen, they're the words that should be heard. Remember please and thank you, 'cause they're the magic words.
Use them in the morning, at noon, and night, 'cause it's a great way to be polite. I thank you for bringing back the Barney bag.
You're all very, very welcome.
But hey, now that we've got the Barney bag back, let's see this big surprise we've been hearing about.
Oh, yeah!
Okay!
Well, I almost forgot.
I love surprises.
Oh, goody, goody.
Something we made to show all of our new friends.
Oh, boy, where is it? Is it?
Look,
it's a wonderful heart with all sorts of beautiful decorations for everyone here.
Wait a minute. That's it? Huh? I mean, it's very nice, but isn't that heart too small for everyone here to see?
Well, maybe it is right now, but it won't be if we all use our imaginations.
Yeah.
Goody. Okay. Come on, everybody. Imagine a heart that's big enough to share with everyone in your family.
Yeah.
Big enough to share with all of your friends.
Yeah.
A heart that's big enough to share with everybody everywhere. And let's imagine it right now! Heart big enough to share with all my friends. You are special, you're the only one, you're the only one like you. There isn't another in the whole wide world who can do the things you do.
'Cause you are special, special. Everyone is special, everyone in his or her own way. Oh, you are special, special. Everyone.
When you use your imagination, big things can happen, even as big as this. And that's our show. It was lots of fun. And do you know what? We just couldn't have done it without you. So give yourselves a big hand. Come on, yay for you! Yay! Oh, that's so nice. And before we go, there's one very important thing that I want you to remember. I love you.
Woo!
to give you a kiss goodbye.